Module 13. A standard security model prescribes and outlines the essentials to implement the security policy in an organization. The guidelines recommended must be strictly followed by the user and the organization with reference to the assets, especially with reference to the computer resources, network resources, and data. This section described the different security standards and models prescribed by the experts. Security mechanisms help the organizations to take up precautionary measures and prevent various security attacks and challenges. This section has dealt significant measures an organization can take towards handling security threats. Module 14. As discussed earlier, information security is essential to an organization. Various phases of security development life cycle, because it's an ongoing process, so it has to undergo a system of development life cycle. That is discussed. What is network security? The essentials of network security are also discussed. Information security is proposed to safeguard confidential information of an individual or an organization from hackers, especially. On the other hand, network security provides protocols and methods to take measures against the intruders accessing through the network. There is a rapid increase in the usage of networks as the network attacks, as the networks provide connectivity and global access. There is various attacks on networks along with different types of network security and how network security can be achieved. All these are deliberated in this section. In fact, we saw the layer-wise attacks as well as how they can be handled. Module 15. Operating system is a main component of a computer. Therefore, primary security is to be provided here as it contains all the applications and programs within it. For this purpose, various precautions must be taken against the problems that arise in operating systems. At last, computer security classifications and their different types are explained. Welcome.